In this tutorial, I'm going to show how to make your Zoom R24 work with Logic Pro on your Mac as an audio interface and still have the ability to record multiple inputs simultaneously. Go to the Zoom website, download the drivers for Mac, and install them. Once that's installed, open up Logic Pro, go to your audio settings, and ensure you have the correct input and output device selected. Then go to your controller setup and ensure that the Mackie is selected and that the proper input and output and model are all selected as shown here. Once that's done, continue to add your audio tracks. You can go ahead and add 8. Once your 8 audio tracks are created, press X, and for each track, change the input. So for track 2, change the input to 2. For 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, change them all accordingly. Each of those is going to correlate to your 8 inputs on your Zoom R24. Once that's done, you'll actually be able to record two or more instruments at the same time, whatever you have plugged into your inputs. So for example, if you just had like a guitar and bass plugged into your first two inputs, you can arm them both to record by pressing the R button and go ahead and record.